Ted Kennedy on Foreign Policy.
The American eagle has arrows in one claw and olive branches in the other. American foreign policy has to reflect both. It has to have the strength, the determination, the confidence of our allies, and the respect of our adversaries, but it also has to be tireless in the effort of pursuing the goals of peace in the world.
It's up to you, California. If you want Democrats to have a choice at the convention, there's only one choice on June 3rd.